Hello and welcome back to Let's Play SpongeBob SquarePants, the movie game for PC. Now this is part number 8. In the last part we were finishing chapter 3 and we take the car. Now we need to do chapter 4, Free Mindy. Okay. First of all, you need to open the window by clicking on it.
Ah, that lets me in.
Now open the closet. And take this mirror.
That's probably my clothes. Well, my shirts anyway. The one downer about being a mermaid is that I missed out on all the great shoe sales.
Okay, take this mirror.
Wow, this mirror is filthy. It's embarrassing.
I'm going to do something funny. Take the glue.
That's a bottle of glue.
Now go back to the window. Use the glue like this. Clicking on the glue with up and go and let go on the window.
I better not close that window now. It'll stop shut.
Now swim to the door. And talk to the guard.
Out of my way. I need to get out of here to help my friend.
I'm sorry, Princess Mindy. I was specifically instructed by the king not to let you leave until he returns.
Now, you need to press not on those stuff on... Okay, I won't enter. Going to... Wait a second, I'm behind. Sorry, you do need to talk to him.
You don't understand. If you don't let me out of here, someone could die. My father has a bit of a temper.
I know. That's exactly why I'm not letting you out of my sight. I don't want to end up in that dungeon like that poor crown polisher.
He threw the crown polisher in the dungeon?
Yeah, he said. Now that I don't have a crown, what do I need you for? Why don't you go polish some bars and poof, to the dungeon he went. I ain't going out like that.
Doesn't that sort of injustice make you mad?
It's all relative. I mean to say, it could have been worse. Could have been me. Could still be me if you follow me.
That is the wrong point of view, if you ask me.
It's a point of view that's kept me out of jail so far.
You realize that blindly obeying orders without thinking is a dangerous thing to do?
Not as dangerous as blindly disobeying orders.
Okay, I know you aren't going to believe this, but a major sea monster is outside my window. He said something about your mother.
My mother? Out of my way! For king and country and mommy.
Now this is funny.
Well, this is embarrassing. I seem to be stuck. Mindy, little help here. Mindy, I think I've been had.
That took care of him. Now I need to get to Daddy Seahorse carriage. He keeps it just outside the courtyard.
Now we can exit the bedroom. Now we need to take and go to the library. Take the book.
Dungeon Master's Handbook. And it's got a picture of a dragon on it.
We did that on chapter 2. Remember? This level from chapter 2. Now, you enter the dungeon. If you want, you can talk to him, but you don't really have to.
I don't think that would accomplish anything.
I mean, you actually need to talk to him.
Hi.
Hello, Princess.
Wow, it smells so much better down here now than it did last week. The dead level is almost tolerable.
Yep, the guards have stopped passing out and everything.
What was it?
You're probably better off not knowing. let's just say, mold can crop up in the most unexpected and surprising places.
I can't believe Daddy threw the crown polisher in the dungeon after all.
Yeah, he was very upset. He had me put him in the worst cell. It has bad lighting, and its chi is all out of whack. I couldn't spend 5 minutes in there without losing it.
When is he getting out?
Well, your father said, never, not in a million billion years. I will see him rot for an eternity and another dozen eternities on Dominic.
So?
Tuesday, probably.
Can I see the crown polisher, please?
Sorry, princess. They can't let you by. The king wouldn't approve.
I just want to talk to him.
Nope. I can't let you. Sorry.
How goes the dungeon running business?
Oh, it's thriving. There's always someone to question or throw into a cell or shackle. I just wish I was better at it.
Don't be so hard on yourself. I think you run this dungeon just fine.
Well, you know, they don't teach you this in school. If I had a book on it, I could do so much better.
A book on running a dungeon, huh?
Yeah. It could tell me what to do. Like, should I use the rack? Should I glower menacingly? Or give an evil laugh? Stuff like that.
Sounds like it would be an interesting read. Look what I brought you.
The Dungeon Master's Handbook. Wow! Thanks, Mindy. You're the greatest.
Do you think I could get in to see the Crown Polisher now?
Okay. But just for a minute. And don't tell anyone I let you go back there. The first thing it says in this here book is never show your soft side.
I promise. I'll tell everyone how scary and intimidating you are.
Thanks, princess.
Now we can visit him. Now we need to talk to him.
Oh, dear. Daddy really did throw you in the dungeon. Poor little fella.
Hi, princess.
I can't believe Daddy went behind my back and threw you in here. After promising me he wouldn't. I'm going to have a few words with him.
No, please don't. I know you mean well, but I think it just upsets him more. Really, I'm okay here for a while.
How are you passing the time in here?
I count rats. It takes longer than you might think. I do miss my old job, though. Oh, what I wouldn't give for something to polish.
Say, can you polish this mirror up for me?
Really? Can I? It's been so long since I've polished something, I'm starting to go into withdrawal.
Here you go.
Thanks. There you are. Polished as good as new.
Thanks, little fella.
After he washed this mirror, we need to go inside here. We need to talk to him.
Mindy, shouldn't you be in your room? I thought I heard the king say you were grounded.
I was grounded, but then Daddy called and said that I was free to go.
Oh, that old softy.
Yeah, freeing your own daughter from imprisonment. Quite the teddy bear. Why are you still here? Shouldn't you be away with Daddy?
I should, but I have permission to stay here because I, want to, go see Dolly.
Dolly? The ranch hand? Wait a second. Do you like her?
Good, maybe. But I'm too afraid to talk to her.
Don't be afraid. Just go tell her how you feel. Any girl would be lucky to have you as an admirer.
Do you really think so?
Yeah. Now don't waste another minute. Go tell her how you feel.
Okay, I will. But wait.
What's wrong?
I need to check how I look. I need a mirror. Do you have one I can borrow?
I do have one somewhere. Here's my mirror.
La, King Magnifique. How could I have doubted my own suavity? Thank you, princess. And now I must go.
Okay, this is the last talk.
Good luck.
So,
like mine. Luck isn't
so goodbye. To the next video.